7 at 335. It's going to be a silver Kia SUV. It's going to be Arkansas Adam Edward Robert 82 X-Ray, AER 82X. I'm Trooper Holmes, the Arkansas State Police. The reason why I pulled you over, when you came off Northwest Avenue, you went right through that stop sign. You didn't stop not one bit, bud. You have your license, registration, proof of insurance? You don't have it? Just not paying attention? Yeah. It's okay. You're trying to go home. Looks like you've been doing some fishing.
No, I was on my way to.
Oh, you're on your way to fish. Okay. Here. Just write your first name, last name, and date of birth, okay? Travis Smith? Okay. All right, just is that a 76 or is that a 70? 76? Okay. All right, just sit tight for me, okay? But are you out of Arkansas, Louisiana? Arkansas? All right, so your name isn't coming back, okay? All right, so what's your real name? That's your name? All right, what's your social? Okay. Do you have a suffix or anything like that? Like junior or anything like that? No, sir? Okay. So Travis Smith, your birthday is on January 11th of 76? Okay. You're out of, this is where you were born and raised? All right. I'll be right back. Right.
We're calling Arkansas State Police Troop F.
Wait while I transfer your call. Hey.
Hey, it's Holmes.
Everything okay?
Yeah. So I'm not getting a return back on this guy by his name, date of birth, or anything. I have his social. Can you run his social?
Can I run his social? Let me see. But go ahead and give me all the information. Give me his name. Do you have a driver's license?
No, he doesn't have one on him.
What's his name?
First name Travis.
Okay, last name?
Smith.
Like regular spelling?
Yes, regular spelling.
Both? Male?
Male.
What? Are you 12? What's his race?
He's black.
He's black?
Yeah.
Okay. What's his date of birth?
He has down January 11th of 76.
76?
Yep.
Okay. Does he have a middle initial?
I'm not sure. I'll ask him here in a second.
Okay. I'm going to run this. No, that's not. That's Tyrone Jackson. So that thing was not him.
Yeah, I got that same return back.
Nothing. Sometimes whenever you guys ask for stuff, if I don't have like a middle initial, it won't pull up.
Okay.
Go and give me a social. 70 by the name, sorry.
That's Lynn Warren, 24.
Okay, let me see.
We just have the Little Junction, would like to lay out. Call 792 Robert George Sam, 792 RGS.
10411324.
I'm going to take the name out too and just run by the social, okay?
Okay.
Nothing. I'm not getting anything.
Not getting anything?
I'm going to put you on scene safe because I'm talking to you right now.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, I'm not getting anything. If you can get a middle initial, you can always put it in the notes or shoot me a text or something.
Okay.
Or you call, of course. You know, but see if we can get it that way.
Okay. I appreciate it.
No problem. Bye-bye.
Yeah, 26 Warren, 1024.
Still in the 26.
Here's the rainbow.
Hey, sorry. Hey, do you have a fingerprint scanner? Alright, I got a guy here. I've been trying to run his name, and he ain't coming back. And I've already called dispatch, and she can't find him either. I'm on Highway 7 and 335. Not yet. Roger that.
I'm 10-4, I got one. Go for it.
Don't you fucking move. With your right, with your left hand, open the door from the outside. Unlock the door. Step out. Get on your face. Get on your face. Hands out, like an airplane. Stay just like that. Do you understand me?
Yes,
if
sir.
You move, I will shoot you. Do you understand me?
Yes, sir.
Cross your feet. With your right hand, put in the small of your back. Your right hand, that's your left hand. You stay right there. You understand me?
Yes, sir.
Nope, you can keep going.
Okay, ma'am.
Why are you running?
I'm scared.
Hand me your left hand. You just called a felony, brother. Stay right there, you hear me?
Yes, sir.
All right, roll over. Yeah, stand up. Come on. F-23 warm, one male, 10-15 in custody.
He stopped and then he kept going again.
Show me your hands. Show me your hands. Show me your hands. All right, get out of the car. Get on the ground. Get out. Get out. Point in park. I'm feeling it right now. All right, come up, come to me. Stand up. Stand up. Yeah, crawl to me. Crawl to me.
I don't want to get shot.
You're not going to get shot. Come on, crawl to me. Anybody else in the car? Anybody else in the car?
No, nobody's in the car.
Okay.
I don't want to get shot.
Place hands behind your back. What did you throw out on Fair Park?
I didn't throw nothing out on Fair Park.
Okay, why didn't you stop?
I'm scared.
Okay.
42 to any unit, go to the entrance, 30 West, 30 Park, go back to a bag out, a big bag.
Okay, that don't mean nothing.
Location again on the back.
Entrance ramp to 630 West Airport.
Okay, well,
was
it down from passenger or driver's side?
Passenger. It was a big backpack. You tell me where I know what you threw out.
I didn't throw out nothing.
Okay. So a backpack just fell on the ground?
I don't got nothing out of my car. I don't got nothing. Can I get my phone and stuff?
I don't know. You got anything illegal in the car?
No, sir.
Have a seat.
Why did I get pulled over?
No insurance on your car.
No, it's in the car.
So you didn't throw it back out?
No, sir.
Okay.
Holding, Coming. got him. Lost my flight trip.
I'll be back with you in a minute. Yes, I'll be back with you in a minute.
Pursuit. We know that. Pursuit, if you haven't already, time at LCA for pursuit.
Okay.
Adam 89 to 83. I'm trying to give you a 21.
Hello. Hey, I'm Trooper Shumay with the State Police. I stopped you because you don't have a license plate light. Your license plate light is not working. Okay, do you have your driver's license with you? Okay, do you have an ID card or anything? Okay. Do you have a proof of insurance with you or a registration or anything?
It's not even my car, sir.
Whose is it?
This woman. I drew it up on the spot.
Okay. Okay. Is it like your girlfriend or something or what?
Yes, sir. It's a woman that I was missing. Yes,
I get you. Okay. Well, go ahead and turn the car off real quick. All right. Just step out back here with me. Just back here. Got no weapons on you, anything like that?
Yes,
all right. Just put your hands on the car real quick. Just punch it down real quick. Is this weed?
Yes, sir.
All right. Not a crazy amount, though.
No, sir. No, sir.
Oh, okay.
I actually got my card, my marijuana card, too.
Oh, do you have it on you?
No, sir.
Okay. But you have one on file?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So I should be able to pull it up then?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay, good.
I was actually going to the tobacco store right there.
You were?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
I don't got no whiz.
What's this in here? Just a little bit more?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Not a crazy amount, though.
No, sir.
Okay. Well. Alright. Put your hands behind your back.
No. Oh, sir!
Adam, it's another one. Open.
Open.
Get on the ground now! I'll shoot you, bitch! Get on your face! Get on your face now!
Hands out to your sides.
Sir?
Hands out to your sides. Hands behind your back. Don't fucking try anything. Don't try anything stupid. I swear to fucking God. N15 Little Rock. I'll get you a 1020 here in a second.
Yeah, I got
him. I need someone to go to Clover Hill at the intersection. My flashlight there. And as long as some marijuana and looks like some cocaine as well.
Sir, I got a what's name in my bag. I got a bullet, sir.
Huh?
I got a bullet.
Bullet where?
And I got I'm having a heart attack. Sir, I have a...
What do you mean you have a bullet? You think I shot you? Where'd you get shot? By me? No, that was a taser, man.
No, sir. I've been shot, sir. Sir, I've been shot.
Where you been shot? Get up. Get up. Get up.
Sir, I've been shot. Sir.
Please, sir. Whoa, shit. I don't have shit, sir. Those guys in the neighborhood. Sir.
Get in. Someone's about to pass me. Take a left. Right here. Clear the net, Little Rock. We have someone route to John Barrow, Clover Hill.
Dude, what in the
10-4. He was turning into the funeral home. Yeah, all good now.